Hi guys, it's been a hot minute since I've filmed a YouTube video because I don't know why. You don't deserve an explanation. I have a lot going on this weekend, so I was like, you know what, it's the last weekend before school starts, so I was like, why don't I just film it? To be real with you guys, I did have a lot of footage from school, like the last week of school that I did film, but then there was like really no point because it was all just really here, there, everywhere, because I would film one class and then the next class I would just completely blank out. So I was like, you know what, why don't I just ghost everyone for like a good 3 weeks and not post any shit content on my page? Anyways, right now I'm doing bio because I want to be the one working in the hospitals, not the one in the hospital. Come study with me while I binge watch Netflix while I do this. And then afterwards, I'm going to be getting ready to go to a party. Then after the party, I'm going to sleep over at my friend's house. So the theme for the party is Men in Black, and I don't have anything Men in Black, but I might meet Sophie later on at like Orchard because I do have to go to Sephora to spend my gift cards. So anyways, enjoy this video. Bye. Look, I'm supposed to be learning about like the adaptations of red blood cells, right? And like the guy, my tutor, drew a red blood cell, but it literally looks like a pad. Sometimes I think that I'm doing a lot with my life and that like I have my shit planned, and then I look at like the content that I'm supposed to memorize like literally 3 weeks ago and I'm like, I've never seen this in my entire life. So either one, my teacher isn't teaching me shit because this is what we do in class, or two, I just don't pay attention. And because I love my teacher, I think I'm gonna go with option two and the fact that I just don't pay attention. I have a party tonight and the theme is Men in Black. And if you don't know what Men in Black is, it's a movie. This is like inspo pics right here. Basically, right, my skirt that I wanted to wear is at Sophie's house and I'm not seeing Sophie, so I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna get that. And then also I'm kind of freaking out because as you can see, I'm not really prepared. So I've got this corset top and then I'm gonna wear my skirt, but I don't know. Well, I thought this was my skirt for a second. I got so excited, but it's not. So I don't know how. I have a white shirt that I wanted to wear with it. So this was gonna be the outfit right here. And then obviously like the tie, and then I have sunnies and whatever. I don't know how the hell this is gonna go. Do I straighten my hair for it? Like, I don't know. Let me cook, cause I always find a way, so. Okay, so my helper just did my hair for me. God bless her soul. Love her. My hair is now straighter than I will ever be. I'm gonna get ready now because I'm supposed to leave to go collect my skirt from Sophie's house, and then I'm gonna go to Kai's. So I'm just quickly getting ready. I'm gonna talk to you guys about what I want my 2024 to look like, and then also like my plans next week. We were allocated university advisors, or UACs. So if you hear me saying the word UAC, that's just what it is, university advisor. My UAC is also my stage manager for my musical, so we're already pretty tight. I actually genuinely love her. I'm kind of interested in psychiatrics, so like psychiatry as well. But if I want to get a degree in that, I have to go to med school, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, we'll see. Maybe I can go to med school. But that's just like really like aspiring. Like that's just like kind of... Yeah, so I have two primers. I have the Laura Mercier one, the Canvas primer, and then I've got the e.l.f. Power Grip primer. This one I love. This one I haven't used yet, but this one kind of makes my face feel like really smooth. And this one is really sticky, so I don't know which one I'm gonna use. I think I'm gonna try this one just because I'm trying to save this one for like super important events or whatever, so. I'm going in with my foundation now that I never ever use, but since it's like a special event and an actual party, I'm just gonna put it on for the funnies. And this comes with SPF, which is pretty good because I never use sunblock anyways, so I'm just gonna know which mascaras to use. I've got like 3,000 and my favorite one is like running out, so I don't know if I should use that or move on. Okay, I really like this mascara. It's like part of a benefit. Oh my god, but it's going everywhere. It's part of this benefit like set that my parents got me for Christmas. I don't know why, but it looks really good and my lashes look really long for some freaking reason. I had extensions on that I ripped off like 2 minutes ago. So when I go back to school, we have 3 weeks, and then after the 3 weeks, it's school holidays again for like, I think it's a week or 2 weeks, I'm not sure. So it's like you jump back into business and then like everything like completely just settles down again. So I think that's kind of good, because like if I want to die after like 3 weeks, it's like, okay Katie, you have time. Oh, I just ate that. Okay, so this is pretty much like what I'm gonna do for my hair. I just got it out of my way because I'm gonna do this highlight if it freaking opens. And now I'm just gonna stall and pack my bag and then head out the house. Okay guys, game plan. I'm ready to go. I put on a hoodie and sweats just to hide the outfit so I don't get in trouble by my mother. That's literally being a girl. That's literally what being a girl is. I'm gonna head now, I'm gonna dip. I've got the earphones ready, I've got the phone that I need to charge ready. And then, yeah, okay. Okay, outfit check. It's so dark, you can't even see yourself.
Yeah,
okay, so these are the outfits. Kai's a bit tall, so we can't really...
This doesn't button.
It doesn't matter, you understand. It looks like we're going to a funeral.
May you rest in peace, sir.
I just got back from like the party and now I'm gonna cook dinner for everyone. Who wants udon? There's literally four of them. Hungry
I
monkeys.
Eat anything Indian people make.
Oh, is this for your YouTube channel?
Yeah, go. This is Ruby. Oh, someone was drinking fucking Jewish wine. Okay, wait, I'm just gonna prop my camera up here and get my tripod. So literally four of them expect me to make them food when I'm literally hungover. No, you're not. You told me you didn't get drunk. Okay, I didn't get drunk, but I was like a little bit tipsy. Okay, look, literally look at this.
I'm hungry.
You vibrate.
Being cold,
I'm gonna go get the food out of the kitchen.
Move.
I
have to take a lap.
Why are you taking a lap?
Oh, the Indians are gonna, guys, all the Indians are gonna come for me because I eat prata with sugar because I'm white and I
no,
can't
I
handle
do that
things.
Too. Okay guys, I've given up from like cooking, so we're gonna order prata
on paper. So look, it is the lo and behold, do you see that? Sophie Sada Ching. Katie, come here. I look disgusting.
Bend that ass over.
The stars are shining. Road, rocky road, so yummy. Marshmallow fluffy.
Did you lie free? Cause I love free, and I love free, so. Did you lie free? Cause I love free, and I love free, so.